I'm Maria Nicholas and I'm in Spain, and today we're going in the street. Not really that kind of street, in the street Spain style. This is what defines Spain as Spain, and this is exactly why I was drawn to move here after visiting 10 years ago. Out of all the countries I've traveled to, and I've traveled to quite a few, no other has a street culture like Spain. Special about Spain, and it is the attitude and philosophy behind being in the street. Sure, it's very common for Spaniards to get together for a meal, but I'm talking more about the idea of just being out. What day, what time, people are always out. Even the pigs are on the street. No, seriously, I have never seen that before in Madrid. The Spaniards love their terraces. It is a part of most Spaniards' daily lives to meet up with friends at some point in the day for some sort of beverage. Everyone, young, old, and everyone in between. Whether it's to meet up for a coffee, a beer, a Coca-Cola Light or Fanta, or for a cocktail, these Spaniards refuse to stay in their homes. And if the beverage is an alcoholic one, many will sit there and drink that one alcoholic beverage for an hour or even longer. It's not about the drinking, it's about the meet up with friends. You don't necessarily need to be at a bar or a restaurant. You can be on a cement bench, sitting on a cement ground. The Spaniards take time for the relationships. They meet their friends, they get outside, they get in the street, they enjoy the day, and they enjoy life. And then there's botellón. The more economical way of hanging out and drinking with your friends. Botellón is extremely popular amongst teenagers and young people, but I've seen everyone enjoy it. You buy your beer or your booze at your local market, and you sit on the ground and drink. I shot that on a Wednesday. Don't even get me started about the weekends. And if you're feeling lazy, that's okay, because there's always people around, usually of Chinese descent, selling beer. Ice cold beer, €1 per can. Mirar al cielo